What's up guys, it's RoyalRooster here, and today I'm back again in the sort of weird and wonderful world of Borderlands 2. Now, this video is probably going to be out of sync by about 2 seconds, guys, just straight away from seeing how slow everything started and stuff like that. But that is just going to be one of the problems, guys. The thing is, I'm going to try and line it up afterwards. That's why I'm going to restart the entire episode. But I am just going to try and line it up afterwards, like I said, guys. So, for the time being, though, it may be out of sync for about, maybe by 2 seconds, maybe a little bit less, depending on how well I do at syncing it up. A lot of it, guys, is because I do just want to keep testing out my syncing skills and stuff like that, and seeing how well I do. But at the same time, I don't do the best, guys. I really don't do the best. So, I do apologise in advance, guys, if anything's out of sync, if anything don't sound right, if, you know, I shoot something or I give something away before I'm supposed to because the sync's out of place. That is down to my fault, guys. That is my fault there. So, I will apologise for that in advance, guys. Alright. So, we're going to kill these skags while we're in this car still, because I'm not going getting out to go take all of these guys. I mean, since they're only like level 7 and shit, there shouldn't be too much of a problem. Is this a bloody alpha skag then? There's 2 alpha skags that's come out of that place. You know, this shouldn't be too much of a problem, to be fair, guys. It really shouldn't. But I can't be bothered with all the assholes, to be honest, guys. I really can't. Right, here we go. There we go, that one's down. And then just the spitter's left, and he's down. So sorted, guys. It's so much easier to do it like that than just pissing about. Oh my god. Oh, we're gonna fight this guy on our own. Purely because of the fact that I want the XP. I do want the XP. Alright, chill. Chill. You bloody beans. That was way too aggressive. That guy was just like, fuck you, I'm gonna kill you all sort of thing. And we don't deal with that, guys. We don't deal with that sort of shit. I did get some decent XP from that, I think. Go ahead and plug it in. Alright, so it's now literally, guys, what we've got to do is go plug all the parts in. And we should be alright, we should be good, there should be power. Is that a weapon? Ah, oh, that's a weapon. No, it's a shield though, guys, so we can sell it. That's what we want. That's what we want, guys. Anything we can sell, anything like that, we will take, purely because of the fact that it's obviously you can sell it and you can do whatever with it. That's just a bonus for me. Right, so we've got to plug the first one in here. The second one we've got to get up there, and we're going to get up to there. Oh, there's a ladder. Smash that open first. $3. That ain't too bad at all, guys. Not for a first thing at least. And then where's the last one? That's right at the top, isn't he? So if we jump up and just climb up, guys, it's as simple as this. So this is what we're going to be doing for a little while, guys. I do just want to sort of get some of the achievements done, not the achievements, some of the quests done, and hopefully get some achievements at these, guys, because that's the idea. If we do some of the quests, we should do basically, guys, we should get some more achievements, and that's just a win-win, more than anything. So there we go, the pump's going, and now we've got a command asking customization. The mail must arrive on time, I guess. You've accepted a fireball mission. If you fail to complete this mission within a lot of time or constraints, you will have to try again. Right, so literally, if we fail, that's it. That's a bit shit, to be honest. But you know what? Can I even knock that? No, because we haven't even got a say in it. That's basically it. So, we'll sell that one as well. Sell that, and we're going to put that on and sell that. So, the reason why I don't sell the rest of them in here as well, guys, is because I don't know what I want to use yet, to be honest. So, I don't know. I don't know what we're going to use yet. Okay. So, we've got to pick these up, and then we've got to go take it somewhere. Is that what it is? Okay. Right, here we go. Right, so now we've got to run over here and get in the car. Right, so this is gonna be quite tight, I reckon, guys. I reckon it's gonna be really goddamn tight, especially if I do something like that. That is just gonna put a lot of time waste running. Right, so I'm guessing I'm just gonna have to run through all these enemies, to be honest. Am I meant to deliver all of these? There's no way I can deliver all this, guys. There's absolutely no way I can do all of these. In this time at least. There's just no way. Am I meant to get up there for a start? Alright, so here we go, guys. We've already buggered it up a bit. To be honest, I haven't really too bothered. There is a weapons chest up here, but we ain't going to go for that just yet. Where is this other one? Guys, I don't know where any of these are. I can't even see them. Yeah, there's no way we've done this, I don't think, guys. And now we've just fell in the water. Hey, did we manage to fall down here? Alright, now this is even worse, because now we're just stuck. Alright. Where are we going? Trying not to fall down again. There's no mailbox. There's just nothing. But it's always upstairs. So this is where it all goes tits up, guys, because now we've got 20 seconds of pop, realistically. The two opposite ends, so that's going to bugger us up a bit. Over here. And then again, because of the fact that we've got these enemies everywhere as well, that's not easy either. Where is he? He's over here. Okay, so also we get bonuses for each one we deliver. That's good. And the fact that these skags are also fighting them, the bandit studies, that's making it 10 times easier for me to sort of run about. There is weapons chests and stuff that I have missed, guys, and I do acknowledge that. But at the minute, I ain't even too bothered. Just purely because of the fact that I know I need to get over here and get this done quick style. I bet that's all the way up there, isn't it? I almost guarantee that it is. Oh no, it's down here, that's nice. So there we go, delivery packages, 5 out of 5. Turning. There was a weapons chest somewhere over here, and I do kind of want to go get it. Just being honest. There's a couple about, and there's, by the looks of it, there is quite a few about. Are there any of them any good, though? That's the question, guys. I mean, you can always get weapons chests and stuff, but whether or not they're any good is the main question that, like, I'm really bothered about. Because obviously if they're terrible, then I don't really want them. Where was the weapons chest? I swear there was one nearby, yeah. But I might just be dreaming, to be honest, guys. Right, what have we got here then? We've got a really nice SMG, actually. Do we want that SMG? I mean, it does 23 damage, so I mean, it's not... I say really nice, guys. I don't mean nice as in good. I just mean nice as in it looks nice. Because it looks, actually, the damage it does is absolutely shit. It's absolutely shocking. Up here. Right, here we go. Now, this is what we're after, guys. We're after some of these big boy weapons chests. Where they've got some hopefully decent snipers. Is that better than mine? No. Is that better than mine? Same, but with a worse fire rate and a worse reload speed. So that's not doing it wonders, to be honest. That's not turning me any good. Oh, you should buy me. Not buy me, pick me up. Or swap me out for your weapon. That's just doing to me like, oh, well, this is shit. Right, let's open this up. I'm hoping for, like, world drops and stuff, to be honest, guys. That's what I'm realistically hoping for. But, I mean, so far we've literally just got nothing. So I'm just going to leave this and go and run back and just complete my quest. Because, to be honest, we should rank to 11 at that point. If you don't rank to 11 off this quest, we're never going to rank to 11. The Frost Springs. And I am a terrible driver in these, guys. So, I mean, I honestly thought that took me, took me longer than I'd foul that. But surprisingly, I actually did okay. So, you know what? I ain't even complaining at that point, guys. I ain't even complaining. Right, we also need to go sell our stuff. So, let's complete our quest first. And then we can either have that or that. So, I mean, which one's worth more than that? So, let's have that. And then let's sell the rest of this. So, we need to sell that one. That's actually quite nice. But I don't want it. I'm keeping that. I'm selling that. And I can sell, where was this other SMG that I had? I swear there was a level 11 SMG, that one, which is 28. So my god, that's actually better than the other one. Sustained fire, increased accuracy. That's got 9.7 fire rate. That's got the exact same, so that's gone. That's gone, that's gone. That's gone, that's gone. And then all of these can go. I don't know whether I actually want the cannon gun, to be honest. It consumes 2 ammo. I mean, it does a lot of damage, but I mean, it's just not the best, so I don't know. I don't know what to say, guys. I did want some good weapons from here, but no such luck. Right, let's get that again. So, I'm just going to keep upgrading my turret as much as I can. Because I think that's just important, to be honest, guys. Getting that turret up to a high level is what's going to actually keep us covered, safe, protected, and all that as we're going for each mission. So, I mean, I can't really knock that. Sorry guys, also just checking, I'm checking on stuff as I go along, so I have to check out my phone and stuff, just to make sure that, you know, there's nothing, nothing important on there. Okay, hold the idiots that don't, or one of our tentacles, they're here for our hostage. Oh, great stuff. That's just bad, that is. So they're just trying to, like, oh, so we're, I know we're inviting them, but they're basically just saying, fuck are you, you ain't allowed in. Okay, I'm actually shagged. I'm actually quite shagged there. Right, so if I die, I ain't even going to be too pissed right now. Alright, I am kind of going to be pissed. I'm off. See you later. Bye-bye. Have a great time. I think that's where the place where he's meant to go. So if it wants, I do apologise, but I think that's the place he's meant to go, so I can't really say too much. I'm hoping that's the place we need to go anyway. Guys, I have recorded so many episodes of the Borderlands and of Mass Effect 3. It is unreal. I'm doing so much work at the minute, guys, just because I really want to get a lot pre-recorded just so I can upload the shit out of them. And it should just be amazing then. Have I not even hit one shot yet? Like, this amazes me. Oh, there we go. I finally hit one shot after shooting all of them bullets. I'm just essentially shooting roundy. The buzzard I can't be asked with. That spiderling's got a jump and a half. I know it's a spiderling warrior, but god damn. That is a jump. That is a powerful ass jump. Right, so now we've got to talk to Ellie. Aunt Ellie, the fat one who crushes people. I'm pretty sure she's not trying to be, like, rude, obviously. No, I've got nothing against fat people, but I'm pretty sure that's the one who she is. In here. Yeah, it is. This is funny, yeah, it is. I should have killed your fat ass when you had the chance. Sorry, guys, I'm going to have to just have a quick swig of my drink here because my throat is killing me. Sorry about that, guys. It's important to sort of stay hydrated as you're recording. Right. That was pretty awesome, though, to be fair. She just actually crushed the guy inside of a car just for, like, no reason. And then it's dead nice to us. So, I mean, can I really complain as nice to us and then crush the people? Not really. My brother's Scooter. Oh, it's Scooter's sister. I'll get ya. I know who this is now. Why are you so, like, different now? I mean, if you look at her face or faces and you look at Scooter, I don't think it really matches up to her much, to be honest. Well, that's just me, though. The buzzers keep flying about, and that's kind of... Is that Loggins? Alright. Come on, I really cannot be bothered to sit here and talk to you, to be honest, darling. I just want my missions so I can go and rescue Roland and I can get on with the rest of the game, as you always want to do. You just want to keep making progress. Vehicle parts. Okay. So, we just got to go get vehicle parts. I don't even mind that. I'm cool with that. You're going to have to blow up some of the... you blow up the vehicles and get the parts from the wreckage. Okay. Alright, I can do that. I can indeed do that. So why is it telling me that there's... why is it telling me there's another place? Oh, is it all different places where you can go around and blow up the technicals? Alright, so that's a stinger. I don't know what that means. But we've just shot a bandit off the back of the truck. So, I mean, this is pretty easy though. So far, at least. Alright, so apparently the bandits have got quite a big force here, considering they've got air and bloody land. That's kind of a piss deck, considering, you know, buzzards and technicals to deal with. Especially if you're both at the same time, that's going to be a bit of a problem. Right, so, I mean, we just sort of want to look about at the minute and just try and find... I'm guessing that's where they spawn from. Just want to try and find some. Let's go over to here, where he's telling me to go over to. Because I'm guessing more spawn over here or something. Oh, no, it's just because we're in the different areas. Alright, that's cool, I don't mind that. Here we go, I told you, another buzzer. Terrible things. Absolutely annoying, these guys, man. Oh, here we go, here's a technical. This is what we want, guys. We just want to keep attacking these technicals until we can just... Until basically we can just get enough parts, and that's all we need. Okay. How do these technicals actually take less damage than I do, though? I don't know, because them technicals are bloody... They look beasty. To be honest, or at least they do to me. Okay. Right, so here we go. Now this is where we show our true skill, guys, because we're fighting two. Well, one after the other, you know what I mean. Come on. Right, whatever I want to do, I don't want to lose them, because then I think if I lose them, you know, the tech... I'd say less damage, but the damage gets reset. And I don't really want that, to be honest. Alright, so do I really want to be taking a Goliath on one-on-one either? Probably not. But you know what, am I going to do it anyway? Yes, because I'm a bowler. I'm just professional. Right, guys, actually, I'm going to end this episode here as well, guys, because it's now 15 minutes. I've just been trying to get as many episodes as I can in. It's just better that way, because then you get more episodes, more content, more videos on a more regular basis, guys. So it's all for your guys' benefits. But yes, guys, do me a favor, like and subscribe, do the stuff down below. Also, guys, what I mean is a share time, I'm going to turn it out to 500 subscribers, guys, and on my route to 100,000 gam score. Oh, pardon me, guys. But yes, guys, it's been RoyalRooster, and I'm out. Peace.